what is up? This is Captain Sly. Okay, this is Series 5. Here we go. We're going to do a game. Same map as always. I'm going to show you something cool. So we discussed Firebug, SWAT, Fuelmatic, Berserker. Now, I'm going to discuss Commando for a moment right here in this gameplay. Again, short 4-wave right here. I got this guy up to level 15. We're going to configure it soon. Hold on. Home. Play solo offline. I'm going to do it on hard. Actually, you know what? So I kind of had problems. But I want to show you something. For you newbies out there. Again, I'm not here to show off. I just want to show you something here. Normal. We're going to use Commando class. Launch game. Now, with the Commando class, you actually have an advantage for, like, invisible units. Like stalkers. Stalkers are usually invisible. Commando class can see pretty much through like fog of war, if you want to call it that, and then they can highlight invisible creatures for you. Second, great thing about Commando class is if you're one of those guys who talk to themselves like, oh man, what's their health bar like? How many shots do I got left? Commando's the right class you want to get because when you hover your mouse or target an enemy, there's a health bar that you can look at that shows, okay, how much health do they have. Okay, so I got a Commando at level 15. Increase reload speed with perk weapons? I could do that. Or I can increase magazine capacity of perk weapons. In all honesty, I want increased reload speed. Second, fallback. Increase damage with your 9mm and your knife at 110%. Increase weapon switching speed 50%. Not really. Impact rounds. Increase stumble power for perk weapons. That's what I want. I need distance and I need time. Survival. Increase total health and armor by 25%. Or do I want to carry up to 20% more ammo for each perk weapon? Personally, health I'm fine with. This is what I want. Ammo. Commando class is basically an assault rifle class. And that you want as much ammo. You want as much power in the shot. Okay, so let's start. Commando 15, these are our perks right here, our skills that we've chosen. We're gonna ready up. Mind you, the difficulty is on normal. I just wanna, you know, just showcase some of the stuff you can do. Now, just like anything else, this gun has full auto. Actually, I think this is 3-shot burst. Yep, 3-shot burst. I wanna switch it over to single shot. When you have guns with 3-shot bursts, you always want to stick to single shot because you fire faster in single shot. Plus, the successive shots you make, like the follow-up shots, are just as accurate. The only time you'd ever want to do a 3-shot burst is with like a higher level mid-tier. What do you call this? Mid-tier Zeds. Again, I'm just standing still. I'm trying to get as many headshots as I can. Crap, I hate it when I got Zed time, I got no ammo. So just shoot them in the head. See? What I can do with 3-shot bursts, I can do that by clicking the mouse 3 times. Way faster. I better reload, I got 4 shots left. Here we go. Bam. Boom. Boom. Okay, here we go. Boom. Alright, so. Took him out. Now, I got 992 cash. Bottom right screen, if you can take a look. Now, the question is, what do I want to buy? What do I want to buy? Surprisingly, in the Commando class, there are a lot of assault rifles that you can pick and choose from. Again, you can go to other classes and get their weapons as well. But Commando class, actually, you'll be very satisfied with what they have provided with you in this class. Let me show you. Got 45 seconds left. So we can do SA-80, which is the British assault rifle, bullpup, Kalashnikov, which is basically AK-47, assault rifle, we could do that. Now, the Stoner, we can get that. Do I want the HM Tech? Nah, not really. This is the gun we want. We want this gun. M16 M203. If we were to sell this gun off now, we can't purchase it. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fill this up, and I think that's it for now. Why? Because I want to save up my money to get this weapon right here. Okay. So, got about 7 seconds before the match begins. 3, 2, 1. Let me reload my weapon. This default weapon you get for the commando class is actually okay for waves 1 and 2 for a normal game. However, when you go to higher difficulties, you can still manage, but you'll find yourself running around the map a lot more. Okay. Double tap. Double tap. Just want to take them out. Okay. Again, single shot, double tap. Okay. It looks easy, but it does take some time to kind of master your mouse handling, so that way you can get them in the head fast. Also, there's other things that you can do to kind of help you with getting that first shot to the head type of thing going on. You kind of have to know the distance between how far you have to be between you and a Zed, because obviously there is like this, there is a what do you call this? There's a crosshair that is on the screen, you just can't see it. However, you play the game long enough, you'll understand where that crosshair is. Even if you move your mouse right, move your mouse left, you can see it. Now, other things that I mentioned about commander class, notice how there's like these skull and crossbones. I didn't see the enemy, but there's this indicator. It can only be seen using the commando class. They can be hidden behind a wall. They can be invisible. Trust me, the commando class is great for this sort of thing, so you can figure out, okay, where is that last enemy? I can't find him. But here they are, behind a wall. They're coming towards me. Why? Because there's an indicator, like a toxic skull and crossbone sort of thing. Okay, so we finally get the chance to purchase the M16203. We need to get this gun. For real, we gotta get this gun. Okay, let's do an autofill. Let's do autofill. Okay, awesome. Okay, so let's refill our default weapon.
We're almost out of time.
Okay. 9mm is good. AR Varmont M16 0203. 40 round, 30 rounds. Okay, 20% more ammo. Actually, this helps us out a lot in terms of total base ammo that we have for this gun. I kind of like it myself. Anyway, so we're in we're going into wave 3 out of 4. So now, just let's explore the map a bit, see if there's anything we can pick up, any green boxes. Even though our ammo is all full, grenades are all full, all that, we also want to memorize, right before the start of the map, where those green boxes are. And here we go. See? I see them. Okay, now here's the thing about this weapon, the M16203. There is no single fire shot. So that means however long I hold my finger down on the left mouse click tells me what kind of, how many shots I can get down. Okay, here we go. Alright. So pretty easy. Oh shoot. Okay. Mind you, this gunfire is really fast. I consider this to be like the Chris Vector assault rifle or equivalent in terms of shooting speed. It shoots really fast. That's the reason why I like this gun. Oh, snap, am I getting cornered? That's fine. Oh, snap. Okay, here. Now, let's take care of that spider guy. Okay, so the great thing about this gun is this. Okay, it has my back looking. Okay, perfect. Boom! Grenade launcher. Oh, beautiful. I just took out the stalkers. Watch them. Boom, 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 boom. Take them out. Oh, took them out. Stumble power. That's stumble power right there. Okay, we're getting... Yeah, it's getting dicey. Okay, perfect. So, great thing about the M16... 203 is you get the M203 launcher attached with it. On top of that, High rate of fire. Problem is, you only got 30 round clip. That's fine. It gets compensated with faster reload. So even though, watch this. Okay, see, less than about a 1.5 or 1.5 seconds. Now the question is, okay, I got 10 out of 15 is my weight. Okay, what can I sell? Do I want to get rid of my AR varmint rifle? Sure. Okay, so we got the M16203. So what is my next gun? Now I can use the Stoner. I can purchase this. I don't want it though. 100 rounds. Yeah, that's great. But in all honesty, I need that single shot fire. Fire rate. Okay, bullpup's actually pretty good. In terms of fire rate, 18 seconds. Hold on, what do I want to get? Okay, actually, let me get the SCAR. Let me see. Autofill. Okay. Perfect. Okay, let's get out of here. I got 5 seconds. I think. No, I'm going to wave 4 out of 4. Just fine. I need to get out of here quick. Last time I played this map, I got trapped by a Skrake. That sucked, dude. Okay, I'm switching to single shot mode. Let me see if I can get that. Oh, watch this. Okay, how's my back? Pretty good. Okay, I'm gonna die, am I? Oh, snap! Oh, he missed. Oh, snap! I'm getting cornered. Great thing about this gun, it's pretty powerful, this SCAR. Okay, let me throw a grenade. Okay, the only problem with the SCAR, actually, you know what, I'm going to sell this gun only because I only got about 20 rounds. 20 rounds with the SCAR, that sucks, dude. Okay. However, the SCAR is actually a pretty, you know, it's pretty tough, honestly. Okay, here we go, boom, boom, boom. But the problem is, 20 rounds, you know, I use up a lot of rounds as much as possible. It's fine though. Oh snap! I don't like those guys. Okay, we're gonna switch over to the M16203. Remember, those guys right there? Oh, not good. Let's see if I can get some. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh snap! Okay, I took that guy down. Sweet! Okay, take this guy down! Oh! Okay, some stumbling power right there. Oh, I'm only gonna hit pretty bad. There we go. Took him down. Okay, we got two left. Who's the Screamer? Take that guy down. Okay, and then we got this. What looks to be a Boomer if you played Left 4 Dead 2. Boom. I still took him down. All right, perfect. Actually, I want to sell the SCAR. I don't like the SCAR personally because I got 20 rounds per mag. Let's just sell it. We're going into the boss battle anyway. Personally, we need rate of fire. So rate of fire, let me see, range, damage, Kalashnikov, or do we want this? Okay, you know what, let's go for the AK, or the Kalashnikov. 12 out of 15, okay, we can get this gun right here, just to even things out. Just in case, because boss battles with the commando unit, let's put it this way, sometimes you don't get lucky. You don't get lucky sometimes. What I mean by that is that with the commando class, I've noticed with several times I've been a commando, boss battles are just odd and weird. I don't know how to explain it. I really feel like the boss battle takes longer than usual. Field Medic feels normal. The other classes I tried out, Berserker feels normal, everything feels normal. This is the only class, even with these nice weapons, does the boss battles feel weird and long. Oh snap, I've seen this guy, this is the new boss! King Flesh Pound, I might die guys, you're gonna see me die for the first time. Oh my god, okay, here we go. Okay, so King Flesh Pound. This is like literally the newest boss member to the Killing Floor Family 2 game. I am actually scared out of my mind right now. I don't know where this guy's gonna come from. Here he is. Oh, I just found a weakness. He can't climb up on cars. Oh, he can't climb on cars. Oh, he can! He can! He can! Shit, I'm screwed. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Take him out. Oh, get out of there! Get out of there! Oh, shit, I'm trapped! I'm trapped! I'm trapped! Oh, I gotta heal, I gotta heal. Oh! Guys, you're gonna see me die for the first time. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! What is that? Did he... Oh, he just shot a laser beam. What the hell was that? I'm taking this guy out. Oh, snap! I'm trapped again! I'm trapped again! I don't like this! I don't like this! I don't like being trapped! Why does he do this to me? Oh my god! I don't want to be trapped again. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die again. Ah! Ah! Oh my god, shit. Oh my god, shit. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Oh my god, this is normal mode. Oh, shit. Oh, thank god. Yes. Oh my god, that is the first time I've encountered him. This was normal mode, my god. Oh, okay, that's cool. Heal up. Heal up, that's the end of the battle. That was, wow. Wow. Oh my god, okay. Hey, that's cool, man. That is awesome, that was some awesome gameplay. I was the commando unit, or commando, what do you call this? Basically, I was a commando. Great thing about commandos, recap. Basically, I can see invisible units. This is freaking awesome. Anyway, that's about it. Thank you for watching that awesome gameplay. That was the first time I fought the Flesh Pound King boss guy. Jesus Christ, man. A little bit shaky there. I thought I was going to die. You're going to see Captain Sly die for the first time. I was so close. And that was normal mode. A little bit overreacted, but you know what? Hey, it's cool. I had fun. Hope you had fun. Watch us, like us on Facebook, and subscribe to us on YouTube as well. Hit that subscribe button. We have many more videos coming up. Not just Killing Floors 2. We are actually venturing into other games as well. But we want you to subscribe to our channel, and hopefully you like what we give you guys in terms of gameplay. All right, Captain Sly, over and out. All right, guys, bye.